Welcome to Handwriting with...
me, John Hancock.
A chance to practice your penmanship with the President of the Continental Congress and the first signer of the Declaration of Independence in 1776.
Me, John Hancock. Hello, my friends. Today we look at graphology, which shows us what your handwriting says about you. And we start with the signature. Now, everyone has a distinctive signature. For instance, some people write their names tiny, teeny, weensy, itsy, bitsy, like so. Usually, these people are insecure, shy, and have low self-esteem. They often grow up to become either snipers or congressmen. Then there are people who write their names big and bold, like so. These people are vain, egotistical, and self-absorbed. They usually grow up to become lonely drifters or music industry executives. Then finally, there are still others, like me, who write their names inappropriately large! Just like the way I signed the Declaration of Independence. People that sign this big, like me, are known as overbearing jerks. They usually grow up to become even bigger overbearing jerks, just like me. So long!
And thanks for joining us on Handwriting with...
me,